So my family and I we're born in Hong Kong, so we're immigrants. And I feel like sometimes with these old cultures, it comes with a lot of really old expectations and really old beliefs. And I think to heal one generation really helps like the future, because you're not continuing this kind of this you're just not continuing this shaming of your children, and you're kind of raising healthy children so they can deal with their own stuff.